Move the point M to the correct place on the line. Let's look at this together. We want to plot or see where minus 10 goes. On this one you count by 5, 0, minus 5, minus 10. We move the point M here.